Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum. Today is the 29th of July. We are in front of the Masjid Dar es Salaam, the first masjid in Prince Edward Island. Alhamdulillah, almost finished the construction. The construction not completely done, but most of the work is done. Masjid opened officially on the 14th of July. We prayed the first Friday on the 20th of July. Alhamdulillah, the first day in Ramadan. Now, just we're going to take a quick tour. This is the main door. There is a door for sisters that takes you to the women's section. And there is another door that takes you to the men's section. This is the main prayer hall. Alhamdulillah, there is a good space enough for more than 200 prayers. This is the women's section. I would like to thank all the brothers and sisters who donated to this great project. We really appreciate their help and their support. I would like to thank everybody, not only in PEI, but all over Canada and even outside Canada for their generous donation and support. Go down to the basement. As I said, most of the basement done, still some work to be finished, but it is not a major work. This hall will be used for social activity and for madrasa, inshallah. And this is the kitchen area. We use this hall for iftar in Ramadan. And here is the men's washroom. In the men's washroom, there is 3 units for wudu. And there is 2 washrooms. And also shower area. Kitchen is not completed yet, but hopefully we'll finish it in the coming few weeks. This is the ladies' washroom. There is 2 wudu units and 2 washrooms. Here we go to the main floor from the and we are back to the main prayer hall. Brothers, I would like to thank everybody who donated, and just to let you know, the project is not done completely. We still need to pay about $50,000 to the building, to the builders. We have to pay this amount, inshallah, at the end of Ramadan. Your donation is still welcomed and really appreciated. So if you want to donate, as I said, the amount needed is about $50,000. Any amount would be appreciated. If you want to donate, brothers and sisters, please send your check payable to the Muslim Society of Prince Edward Island. The address is P.O. Box 3172, Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island, Canada, postal code C1A7N9. Our phone number here is 902-368-2360. Our email address mspei@hotmail.com. Brothers, please visit our website www.muslimpei.com for more information about how you can donate to this great and noble project. Again, I would like to thank everybody for their contribution and for their generous donation. And we still need some help. And as I said, any help will be appreciated. And thank you very much. And really, every single Muslim in the island appreciate your help and support. Thank you very much. And assalamu alaikum.
ले वो हाइड कर रहे हैं अपना फेस करूँ या नहीं जब
الله أكبر الله أكبر إن محمد رسول الله الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله.
Oh yes, it will be recorded too. Brothers breaking the fast in the Masjid Dar es Salaam basement.